Hi, this is Arya. Please subscribe to Talks of Cinema.
Hello, everyone. I apologize for not posting the updates over the weekend. Was hoping for a very good news over the weekend. We were expecting Dad's lungs to improve as they were to a certain point where we could remove the ventilator. But unfortunately, they are still not at that point where we actually could rid him of the ventilator. But the good news is Dad is COVID negative. It doesn't, again, like the previously what I had said that negative or positive, it doesn't matter right now because we are all hoping and expecting the lungs to heal fast. They are healing, but they are taking some time. Other than that, over the weekend, we did have a small celebration for Mom and Dad on for their anniversary. Dad is watching a lot of cricket and tennis on his iPad. He's interested. He's happy that the seasons have started. He's looking forward for IPL. And he's writing and communicating a lot. He is not in sedation. He is very clear and bright, and physiotherapy is going on as planned. Again, we thank you all for your love and concern and prayers, and let's keep the prayers going. I am praying for everybody, including my father, and I hope you all do as well. Let's keep hope alive. Thank you. Hello, everyone. I apologize for not posting the updates over the weekend. Was hoping for a very good news over the weekend. We were expecting Dad's lungs to improve as they were to a certain point where we could remove the ventilator. But unfortunately, they are still not at that point where we actually could rid him of the ventilator. But the good news is Dad is COVID negative. It doesn't, again, like the previously what I had said that negative or positive, it doesn't matter right now because we are all hoping and expecting the lungs to heal fast. They are healing, but they are taking some time. Other than that, over the weekend, we did have a small celebration for Mom and Dad on for their anniversary. Dad is watching a lot of cricket and tennis on his iPad. He's interested. He's happy that the seasons have started. He's looking forward for IPL. And he's writing and communicating a lot. He is not in sedation. He is very clear and bright, and physiotherapy is going on as planned. Again, we thank you all for your love and concern and prayers, and let's keep the prayers going. I am praying for everybody, including my father, and I hope you all do as well. Let's keep hope alive. Thank you. Hello, everyone. I apologize for not posting the updates over the weekend. Was hoping for a very good news over the weekend. We were expecting Dad's lungs to improve as they were to a certain point where we could remove the ventilator. But unfortunately, they are still not at that point where we actually could rid him of the ventilator. But the good news is Dad is COVID negative. It doesn't, again, like the previously what I had said that negative or positive, it doesn't matter right now because we are all hoping and expecting the lungs to heal fast. They are healing, but they are taking some time. Other than that, over the weekend, we did have a small celebration for Mom and Dad on for their anniversary. And dad is watching a lot of cricket and tennis on his iPad. He's interested, he's happy that the seasons have started. He's looking forward for IPL. And he's writing and communicating a lot. He is not in sedation. He is very clear and bright, and physiotherapy is going on as planned. Again, we thank you all for your love and concern and prayers, and let's keep the prayers going. I am praying for everybody, including my father, and I hope you all do as well. Let's keep hope alive. Thank you.